Hi, I'm Johnny Dressler, Spreader Technology Specialist at Kuhn North America. Today, I'll be talking about the PS235 and 242 rear discharge apron box spreaders. The PS235 machines have heap capacities of 275 cubic feet for the vertical beater and 285 cubic feet for the horizontal beater. The PS242 machines have a heap capacity of 360 cubic feet. The small PS series spreaders are designed for small to medium sized feeder, cow calf, dairy, and poultry operations that processes a wide variety of manure ranging from semi-solid to solid materials. Starting at the front, this PS235 features a bolt-on clevis hitch, common with the PS242. A bolt-on spade option is also available. 540 or 1000 RPM, 1 3/8 CV or non-CV primary PTOs are available to fit the customer's tractor needs. These Kuhn box spreaders feature the well-known unibody design. The unibody design found on all PS series spreaders incorporates the undercarriage structure and the unit shell. The full-length undercarriage, which allows the pulling forces to go from the hitch directly to the axle, paired with 10-gauge steel unit shell, gives these spreaders the strength to handle the toughest spreading needs. When looking at competitive machines, the full-length undercarriage is an important point to make, as some competitive designs incorporate the tongue at the front, distributing the pulling forces through the spreader box. To validate the unibody design found on these machines, we put them through a rigorous life cycle test in a rock quarry with many hours of field testing as well. The PS235 and 242 are available in a tandem axle bogie style undercarriage configuration, which easily travels over diverse terrain with a simple design that has minimal maintenance points. The tandem axle bogie style configuration is best suited for heavier loads and to minimize compaction. The PS235 box spreaders are also available with a single axle, 8 or 10 bolt hub. A single axle is easily maneuverable and minimizes scalping. The 10 bolt single axle is designed for the customer looking for the maneuverability of the single axle, the heavier load capacity, and better flotation. Both axle configurations allow for truck, implement, or high flotation tires, providing customers the ideal solution for various conditions. The PS242 and larger box spreaders have the capability to add scales. In this case, weigh bars take the place of the four spindles in the bogie, plus one added to a swivel hitch to make a five-point system. If a machine is ordered with scales, it will come with a swivel hitch, which allows the weigh bar to remain stationary while the hitch swivels around it as the machine is moving about the terrain. Scale systems are becoming more popular as customers are wanting to know how much material is in the spreader, as well as how much is being applied. The NT560 system gives the operator the ability to view application rate in real time and gather as applied data. Dual apron 667X pintle chain is standard on these two machines, with optional T-bar available as well. The dual apron chain divides the weight of the load over two separate chains, while the offset slats consistently provide material to the beaters. The two-piece 5/8 inch poly floor provides a slick surface for the material to slide on, reducing extra load on the chain. It also helps minimize freeze down of material and of the metal slats in cold temperatures. Four adjustment bolts are located in the front with easy access to maintain proper apron tension. A single direct drive hydraulically driven gearbox moves both aprons via a 2-inch shaft while giving the operator infinite apron speed adjustments based on the tractor's hydraulic flow to be able to vary application rates based on material types. The PS235 features two beater module options, both of which come standard with a swinging end gate. The horizontal beater is best suited in situation where high application rate and narrow spread pattern is desirable. The horizontal beater is not removable. The second option, the Vertical Spread Vertical Beaters is the most diverse module designed to handle a wide variety of materials at various application rates. The vertical beaters are easily removable by taking out the bolts along each side, disconnecting the secondary PTO, and utilizing the loops at the top. Situations where the beaters might be removed include stockpiling of manure or hauling silage. Like the PS235, the PS242 has a fixed horizontal beater module paired with a swinging end gate. Unlike the PS235, the VertiSpread vertical beater comes with a guillotine end gate. In addition to horizontal and vertical beater modules, the PS242 can also come with an AccuSpread module. An AccuSpread module is the most precise module and is designed for application rates of 1 to 15 tons per acre for materials such as poultry litter, ag lime, and pen pack. For a more detailed review of which module is best for your operation, check out the Kuhn Expert Insight Manure Spreader Comparison on YouTube. Since the vertical and spinner modules are removable, they can be swapped depending on material type, as well as removed for stockpiling or hauling silage, something to keep in mind when ordering a machine. The beater drive line is located underneath the unit and provides power directly to the beaters without the use of chains. An overrunning clutch prevents beater backlash by allowing the beaters to coast to a stop after the PTO is disengaged. In the event of a plug or an obstruction, overload protection is a must-have. Overload protection on horizontal beater modules is a simple traditional shear bolt on the primary PTO. Vertical and spinner beater modules feature an automatically resetting torque disconnect clutch that resets once the beaters and PTO have come to a complete stop. As mentioned previously, a PS242 with vertical or spinner beaters has a standard guillotine gate. The track of the gate is integrated into the side of the unit for direct flow of material to the beaters. The advantages of a guillotine gate allow it to withstand metering of material, essential for fine, flowable materials. Or it can be raised completely above the heap of the load when metering may not be necessary in heavy materials such as pen pack. A gate indicator is located on the front of the machine to give the operator a way to gauge gate height consistently. If you have any further questions on the PS235 or 242 spreaders, please reach out to your Kuhn Territory Manager or RSM.